What up, guys? We're actually on our way to get the big Bambino. We're on our way to go get him at the airport. Gina's excited.
Yay! Baby boy's coming home. I'm really scared for Nyla. I feel so bad. She's gonna be so sad and mean and everything.
It sucks because we can't introduce them for like a couple days apparently, but I know we're gonna just break down and just introduce them right away, but I know we can't. Whoa, those are new. They're putting them on there right now. Solar panels. I think that looked like solar panels, didn't they? It's kind of cool to put them on a new stadium. Bam Bam, Bamboo. I don't know what we should name them yet. Are we sticking with Bamboo?
We already know what we're naming
him. I like Bambino.
Well, that's his nickname.
The little Bambino.
I also wouldn't made that up.
Nuh-uh. Childish Bambino.
No, that's Gambino.
And Gina's driving like a maniac because she's so excited, scared the crap out of me. Got my seatbelt nice and tight. And we're almost there. We should be there in about 10, 20, 15, 20, 15 times, 10 times. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond, Bambino. You're beautiful. Bambino! Sorry.
You're obnoxious.
We're here. We're going to get him. Wait, you're not allowed to get him first? Don't look at him first. You know?
Don't look at him. What are we supposed to close our eyes and look together?
Yes. All right, you guys ready? I'm gonna show you, man. Do you see him in there? See him? It's like, that's a picture. You guys think that was him. He's not here yet.
That looks good.
I know you guys are like, all right, looking in there. Like, oh my God, is he in there? Is he in there? No, that's a picture.
Oh my God, we got him. He's so beautiful. The poor baby, he's scared. Wait, I wanna show everybody.
He's so scared.
Come on, come on. Oh, he's scared.
Come on.
All right, we have to go in the. I have the baby here. He's on my lap. I think he's starting to calm down a little bit.
Yeah, he was so
upset.
When
we first saw him, he looked really scared.
Really scared.
He looked really scared. He was shaking.
The difference between him and Nyla, when we got Nyla, she ran up to the cage and was meowing. He's like in the back of the cage, like
frightened. I know, look at him.
We got the heat blast.
We came and turned the heat on. He's so pretty. And he is a lot smaller than I thought he was. He might look big in the videos, but he's really little. He's very little. But there he is, little buddy.
Little Bambino.
Everybody already knows you, babe. Oh, he looks so scared still. But it was so cute because I could see his eyes. Like, he was watching me and Jesse was like this, like looking at us, like his little eyes.
It's my little son. Little son, Bambino.
Oh, he's getting comfy now. I think he likes the warm. You have the heat blasted.
Okay, introducing Bambino for the first time.
This is the first time.
Come on out, buddy. Ah, you teased us.
He's checking him out.
You know, introducing Bambino for the second time. Come all the way out, buddy.
You should see his back legs. He's like stretched so far.
Okay,
first one. I didn't see.
Here he comes.
Oh my God, he's coming out. Come on, buddy. Look at his legs. Oh my God.
It's like a newborn baby coming out of the womb.
Oh my God, look at his legs.
I don't know.
Maybe you should get
him. Nyla's flipping out. So skinny.
Wow. It's funny because he's long, but he's short. You ready to come? He looks big, but he's really not.
He's tiny.
Oh, he's got a fat tail.
It's funny, he's like a little miniature Nyla.
Pet. Oh my God, look at his spots, it's so
unlike
dope.
Unlike Nyla.
You dope fresh kitty.
He's putting his scent on everything.
Oh, he likes us. Can I pat him again? Oh, he's so little. He feels like he feels so tiny.
Little furball. Hey, buddy.
Oh my God, I love him. Hi, honey. Oh, he loves it. His face is so little. Oh, he likes the camera thing.
We gotta keep him in this room for a couple days. I'm not sure how many, but we're not gonna introduce him to Nyla until he gets really comfortable here because I don't wanna just put a new crazy cat in his face that's gonna probably hiss at him. So we want him to get comfortable with us, then we'll slowly introduce Nyla and hopefully they'll be best buddies. But if you get in here, Nyla is freaking out right now. She's ripping at the door.
I don't know if she knows. All she knows is that we didn't let her out of the bedroom.
Look, he's just hanging with me.
What is that?
What is that?
She smells him.
There's someone new here. You're looking at. She's looking at.
Is she?
She's probably going to make the funny face. Watch.
She did. Oh my God, she made the funny face.
What is that, Nyla? What is on me?
It's okay, baby.
This is Nyla at the door. Look at her. She's like, I need to get in there. She's like, I need to figure out what's going on. She's so curious. This is funny.
Look, he does it. It's so cute. He plays with my hand.
Look at this. Watch this. I'm going to crack the door a little bit. Look who's trying to come in so bad. You can't come in, Nyla. Aww, not yet.
I love you, Nyla.
Not yet.
It's okay, Nyla.
No.
Aww, she's so cute. She wants. She actually looks like she would be a little bit
nice. I kind of want to let her in.
I know, but
it's like The Shining. Here's Johnny.
Jesse has this brilliant idea.
All right, there you go. Where's Bamboo?
Let him sniff her through the door.
Here comes. Come on, Bamboo.
Because the bottom of the door doesn't have a big gap, so they can't even see each other. Wait, you better shut up. Up. Okay, that's not a good idea.
Hold on.
She's like, wait a minute. I hate you guys.
She saw him.
Oh, she's so upset, Nyla. Poor Nyla.
Look at this. She's right there.
Where? Oh, poor girl. She looks so sad.
It's all right. He's going to be your buddy. Trust me.
Oh.
Trust me. She's looking at him in the face like, you asshole. You cheating on me in there. Uh-oh. See him, Nyla? Whoa.
Nyla, be nice. Who's doing that?
Nyla. Bamboo sees him too.
Is Bamboo scared?
Bamboo's scared.
Is he? Well, then close the door. He was really comfortable, so that's why we were letting them look at each other. Because he's real comfortable in here. He's all right.
Anybody have any tips on how we can introduce them? I have no idea. I know we're supposed to wait a couple days. That's why we shouldn't have even done that. But she left. She's gone. She had enough. She's like, screw you guys, I'm going home.
Nyla, you look so depressed. With your tongue out and all.
I'm pretty sure when we got Nyla, the day we got Nyla, we went and got pizza that day. So we got Bamboo, gotta stick with tradition. You guys can go back and find that vlog and let me know for sure if that's what we did. I'm pretty sure we did. Try to guess what side my pizza is and what side Gina's pizza
that's
is.
That's weird pizza. It's not the same, like...
That's Gina's gross side with avocado. And, ew, I can't smell this.
It's not avocados.
I don't know what it is. You got some gross stuff, but I got the shrooms on mine.
Whatever, you like...
Whoa, chicken butt.
He's really playful now. Aw. Wow, yeah. Look at his color. He looks so cool.
His belly's... It's funny because his belly's a different color as Nyla.
I know. I like it.
Oh, he's so clumsy.
Nyla's been standing here for about 15 minutes, and she's basically saying, all right, guys, come on. He can go home now. When are you going to take him home? I want him to leave. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Bamboo today for the first time, and if you guys didn't know, Wild Tafari uploaded a video of his journey getting here. So if you want to see that, you can check it out. And also a huge thanks to Wild Tafari because he was supposed to come a couple days earlier and they had problems at their airport. So they drove 4 hours to another state so that we could get him and he could have a safe direct flight. And one of the reasons that they did that was because they didn't want to let us down and they also didn't want to let you guys down, the Dope Fresh Nation, because they know that it was thousands of people who were disappointed that he wasn't here. And I really appreciate it. So thanks again, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace on the streets, son. After Nyla's long, hard day, all she could think of is just shooting me. That's what I think. Crazy.
Look
at your knees.